to the top of the giant fly. All fly riders must lie down feet first with their bottom on the mat. Do not attempt any other position or attempt to get airborne. Keep your feet on the mat at all times. Attempting any other position could cause you to roll, hurting you, or take off on the giant fly. All giant fly riders fly with their own risk and are responsible for their own actions. All fly riders must have a mat, as it gets a little hot without one. If you're going to ride double or together, you will need two mats. This will give you a wider surface to fly down.
Oh my gosh, baby, good job!